So that's the famous Sakamoto Ryouma. What tremendous aggression. For her to not use a gun or a sword was a bit surprising.
Huh? Ryoma's the male over here.
Sakamoto Ryouma is a male?
Why'd you think he was a girl? Wasn't he in your textbooks?
If you're not doing it on purpose, please stop.